Hello, I'm Ishwari. Today I'll be offering Hatha tips on the couch. So as you see, I'm enjoying this nice comfy couch, but there are ways to enjoy the couch and also improve my yoga practice. So one thing is to come to a comfortable seated posture with the spine long and the body relaxed. From here, I can move into the wrists. This is something we can do anytime, rolling the wrists. We can also spread the fingers wide, squeeze them in, spread them wide. Nice things we can do any part of the day. Another thing that you can do while you're sitting on the couch is moving into the neck. So you can move one way and the other. Nice big neck rolls. Another option is to practice Netra Vyayam, or the eye exercises. So you can allow the body to relax, opening the eyes wide, pretending there's a clock in front of the face, moving the eyes to 12, 1, 2, making full circles, being mindful of any of those areas that feel extra tight or tense. And when the eyes reach the top, center, blink, and relax. And then open the eyes again, shifting the gaze up, counterclockwise circles from 12, 11, 10, 9, touching all the points and being mindful of those sticky areas, moving at your own pace. And when the eyes reach 12, center, blink, and relax. Another option while you're on the couch is to bring the feet to the floor and begin to stretch into the feet. So you can curl the toes and allow the tops of the feet to fall forward. So the stretch here is happening in the front of the foot. You can also come to the right side, come into the left, and then switch sides. So you're curling the feet, moving into either side, and then relaxing. You can also make ankle rolls in one direction and the other. With both feet, remember to balance out the sides. And from this seated position with the feet on the floor, you can also extend into the leg, straightening out the leg, extending through the heel, flexing the feet, coming back down, and doing the same on the opposite side. So you can point the toe and then flex into the feet. So here are just a few tips of what to do to enjoy a Hatha practice, appreciate the body while resting on a couch. Hope you've enjoyed. We'll see you next time. Au revoir.